They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I'm Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
fucking judgment! Come on, get up! What's the matter with you? I'm just kidding around!
Just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him. Ina, let's bug.
Weak!
You're a weak chopper.
This little fish, I love telling it, but not Big Daddy.
Yellow! Always have been. You'll be no better off with Metal Daddy, little fish. See you floating.
From his belly. Wait a minute. He's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
You all right, boyo? First time plasma is a real kick from a mule. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
I can control myself! I can!
away! How's that?
Those little sisters, they carry Adam, the
the genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it. Everybody needs it.
Security alert in progress.